I'm Vincent, working at Alliance. I'm a cybersecurity consultant. Alliance, the company I work for, originates 125 years ago as a light bulb factory and has since evolved into a full-service electrotechnical company. I kind of have three functions within the company. The first of all is security. We need to keep a high level of security within the company. The second thing I do a lot is mentoring. We have a trainee program in which I'm a mentor of one of the participants. The third thing would be is find new ways to service our customers. Our slogan is innovation. Therefore, well, you have to innovate. I think it's all started off with my grandpa, who was really into radios. He had like extreme long wave radio, and he could speak with the whole world, and it was just tubes and really big transformers, and I guess that sparked my curiosity towards electronics. The Han was, well, to be frankly, quite near where I was working, but also had a really detailed, it was all about embedded systems and a really fancy circuit boards and generally everything that runs some operating system. So it was a natural switch to go to the Han. The Han had a strong focus on project-oriented working. There were also a few courses which explicitly targeted soft skills. Now, I really liked the Han. There were also a lot of skilled, knowledgeable teachers there, which in my opinion were able to convey their knowledge onto the students. They had a very broad spectrum of courses and minors you could choose from. So I think the Han was really important for me to get to where I am today. Because, well, it shapes you as a person and enables you to make more of yourself.